What's up, Grant? We good, chat? Damn, actually, I want to get that over there. That tip of, there's a tip of shadow right over there. We cool? Alright, I'll make a mental note. I can only stream at fucking 2500 bitrate out here. In the rich people neighborhood. Because Verizon hates them. You wanted to go fishing, but it's horse poop outside today. Yeah, I feel it.
My dog is out, keep an eye out. I live in the area. So.
Oh, okay, little beagle.
He's lab. He's about 3 feet high. But okay. He definitely has beagle in him, lab, coonhound. The vet said some shepherd. So,
okay.
He's a cute dog. Okay, I love fishing.
Good luck finding your puppy.
That's sad. She lost her puppies. She lost her little doggy. She's got a sign on the front of her bike. She's got signs all over the park, all over the neighborhood. Yeah, poor lady. Oh, actually made it into the shade over there. Hell yeah. Professional caster, by the way. Yeah, it sucks. I mean, it's a good neighborhood to lose a dog in. Chances are that, you know, some old person found them and is taking perfect care of them and giving them all the love the dog could ever want, you know. Let's hope so. Let's hope that's the case, you know. Let's hope so. Sorry to get you. Alright, well, you're it. He's on a farm with plenty of land to run.
There you go. He's in a better place now.
I don't know, maybe it's too early for these fish. Maybe they're all like, maybe they're all 200 IQ fish now. Maybe we got them all smart and they're like, yeah, don't fuck with this, that thing. You see a worm, don't even touch it, bro. They're like talking to the other fish, they're like, bro, did you taste that worm? And they're like, yeah, it was fucking awesome, but don't do it again, man. Man, this 10-pound test is so easy to cast, it's ridiculous. The worm is a lie. Where's the weed at? I can't smoke weed. I'm not allowed to smoke weed. Because the government said so. Chat, pull my finger. Good job. Probably should have looked around and made sure there was nobody watching before I did that, but it's fine. Oh, you bitch. Come back.
Randy says, see, I'll be falling, or I mean not falling off.
Damn it. Should I use this red and as bait? I don't even know how that would work, to be honest. Alright, who's getting chopped up in little tiny pieces? Is it you? Partially. There you go. That. I think that was probably with that grass carp. You see him right there. Surprised this red ant's still alive, to be honest. I'm surprised I haven't stepped on him. Squished his ass, you know what I mean? Yo, what's up, Robin Hood? Fucking kidding me, bro? Come on, bro. What the hell? Just catch a damn fish. There we go. Stay on it. Stay on it. Stay on it. Stay on it. Calm it down. There we go. Easy. All right, I'm gonna start collecting all the fish we catch and show them off at the end of the stream. If he doesn't jump out. Down, bro. Catch anything? Just the one. What's up, Bitcoin Baba? Man, this is such a great way to start my day. It's so enjoyable just to wake up, get out there and fish for 2 hours. It just kind of gives me time to clear my brain and get ready for, like, I don't know, all the bullshit for the day, you know? Highly recommend it. Highly recommend. Oh, here we go. Oh, he let go, little fart knocker. Come here. Come back here, you little shit. Shit, sorry boys. Yo, what's up, PJ? K-Sakes, how you doing? Sick or sick? I'm both. I am both at the same time. Two chicks at the same time, man. Watch out for them frogfish. They're all over the place today.
My road says, the black bear is not mellow bitches.
Yo, what's up, Jason? Yes, I read chat. Greetings from Sugma. Where's Sugma? What the hell's Sugma? Is that in Bangkok? Is that in, bumfuck Egypt. Suck my nuts. Yo, what's up, Zeus? There we go. Oh, he let go again. What the fuck are these fish even doing, bro? What are y'all even doing? I'm gonna go back and put that fucking micro hook on here. Uh-oh. Yo, thanks for the follow, man. Whatever happened to Muslim Andy? He was at KKonaCon. He made an appearance at KKonaCon. All right, let's try a smaller hook. We can go smaller. Oh. Well, that might be a problem. There's a problem right there. Your tugma? Is your last name Wiener? Tugma Wiener? Fine. I'll cut another one of your fucking butts off, okay? You wanna go and hide from me? I'm the fucking creator. Hiya! Try a fatter piece of worm, I guess. I fish weird. I call it goofy footed, right? I'm a skater, so that's how I'm gonna call it. I do it weird. I cast with my left hand and then switch to my right. I know it's inefficient, but just how I do it, man. How I do it. Nice beer, thank you. Yo, what's up, Tyler? You doing, man? Shit. Really? Just fucking sank that thing. Took my bait right there, I swear. Just got off work. How you doing? I'm doing good, man. You just got off work? The hell? What do you work, like the graveyard shift or something? What, do you go to work at like 4 in the morning? What, do you run a newspaper route? What, do you work the corner? What are you, the biscuit maker at Hardee's? What are you, a barista at Starbucks? Yo, what's up, Soul Reaper? Oh, this is the part where you actually tell us what you do, if it doesn't leak anything. I was trying to think of other things that happen that early in the morning, but I can't think of anything else. What, do you bake bread for the bakery? I don't fucking know. Hiya! Hiya! Did that fucker let go again? Are you kidding me? How are they not getting this damn hook in their mouth? It's so fucking small. What's up, mama? That's weird. What do I call you? Castonia? Yeah, not as busy, thankfully. I'm the only one up here right now. Alright, I'm going to a smaller hook. I'm done. Smaller hook. Right? More fish can fit the hook in their mouth, and then I can yank on it and catch that shit. Oh, Catatonia. Mama Cat. I'm gonna call you Mama Cat. Alright, let's go ahead and put a little hook on here. More cushion?
I'm gonna go with the smallest hook that I have.
The smallest hook. Whatever, you can see it. You can tell how small it is, okay?
It's really small. It's really, really fucking small.
So, Liana, what's up, man? Alright, now we better start slamming these little buggers, alright?
Or not. Maybe I'm just an idiot. I have no idea what I'm doing. Probably should have done research and not just assume.
Yeah, I'm at 2,500. It was lagging at 3,500, so I had to turn it down. You know, you can right click, go to video stats, and right click advanced video stats, and it'll tell you the bit rate, it'll tell you the latency to the broadcaster, latency to the server, all that good shit. Yeah, I was trying 3,500 bitrate, it was just effing out here. Really, I wish I could get it to 3,000, but Streamlabs won't do 3,000, it'll only do 2,500 or 3,500 for some fucking reason. Unless there's an enter custom amount button that I never noticed.
that was an instant bite.
Here we go.
Is this the trick? Smaller hooks equals catching fish, right? Hell yeah.
Hey, meet your new roommate. Carlos, this is Johnny. Johnny, calm down. Calm down. Y'all are friends, trust me, alright?
They're friends. You're gonna test 720p 2560. I'll tell you right now, it's not gonna look good. You gotta think of it this way, Spyro, alright? That's basically streaming at 720p, 30 frames per second, 1750 bitrate. So cut 2500 in half, and that's what it would look like, right? It'll look all right, but I mean, you're going to be at, is that the right number? That's 1250 bitrate, right? For a 720, 30 frame per second stream. 1250, right? 1250, 2500, yeah. To be honest, I wouldn't mess with 60 FPS unless you can rip 5000 bitrate at 720. You could probably get away with 480 60 FPS at 4000 bitrate, because, you know, that'd be 2000 for every 30 frames. It's hard to explain, man. But I'll tell you right now, it's going to be hella pixelated if you do 2500 bitrate, 60 frames per second at 720. It's going to be really pixelated. It'll look smooth as long as the camera doesn't move too much, but as soon as the camera starts panning or moving at all, it's going to turn into Minecraft. I mean, it might look alright, to be honest. It might look okay. We'll see. But I just feel like it's not worth 60 FPS. It's like, I don't know. Oh, you little fart, doctor. Are you kidding me? Get back here. I'm catching that fish, damn it. Come here. Hey, y'all. Oh. My damn fucking drag clicking through. Blame the drag, alright? Blame the drag. Yeah, that's probably a good idea. Go full blast, turn it down until it works. Oh, that's not where he was, damn it. Oh, there's one there, though. God damn it. How am I... missing these bites? Why is bobber fishing so much harder? Yeah, these fucking cedar bugs. Sorry about it, boys. Not really much we can do about it, you know? Bro. Shut the hell up. Oh, Spyro, I heard, Trevor, Hitch Live is getting a sponsorship with, TV One. I looked him up.
I looked up TV One. They're like a live broadcast company that does like news hardware. I think they have some new shit that they came out with for live streaming that they're gonna test out with Hitch. So Hitch in the next couple of days is gonna have crazy quality if he gets this to work properly. And I'd be really interested to see what kind of hardware it is, you know what I'm saying? Because I bet you it's just a cellular bonder and a video encoder is all it is. Yeah, Trevor's a cool guy, man. Trevor's pretty fucking cool, man. What's up, Mahler? How did I not catch that fish? Are you kidding me? Oh, is it the TV U1 that he's getting? Oh. I thought, because I went on their website, and it was all like news broadcast hardware. I didn't see anything about like, you know, other shit. Oh, there we go. Wait, no way he let go. No fucking way he let go. Are you kidding me right now? Maybe we do a fucking bigger hook. I said doo-doo, by the way. Maybe we do. They're promoting live streaming now. I need to get in contact with those boys, see if we can't get a fucking setup for out here at the beach. Split it between me, Alec, and Andy. That would be fucking dope. What bait are we using? It's worm. We're just using worm. Never seen it in action. Don't know how it performs. But I'd stick for live view till I know they're clear for live streaming. Setup works. Exactly. I'm going to wait for an all-in-one fucking thing. Fuck the live view. All that stuff's too expensive, man. Unnecessarily expensive. I feel like somebody should be able to make something a lot cheaper. That's like an all-in-one fucking solution. You know what I'm saying? They combine all towers in the area one bandwidth. Yeah, cellular bonding. I bet so. I'm well studied in the whole broadcasting hardware shit. Back when Ice Poseidon got that first Teradek sponsor, I started getting like, I was addicted to the idea of making a better stream setup. So I was looking through LiveView, Teradek shit. There's another company, I already forgot what the fuck their name was. They had a little thing. And, what's the actual... I don't know, they're all just too expensive. I feel like it could be done a lot cheaper, you know what I'm saying? Get some steak fat, use some grizzle. And it never gets taken. Really?
That's the first time I've heard of that. Steak fat, huh? Alright, bigger hook? I say we switch to a bigger hook now. Banjo, not a chain smoker? What? What, have I smoked one cigarette since I've been out here? It's not too bad. Well, that was a bit too hard of a yank. Alright, go bigger. Go bigger, go home. I don't feel like going home yet. I just rubbed my nose with my dirty worm finger. Hey-ya! Heard a duck. No, I just shit my pants. You heard unlimited IRL has affordable data plans. They're not affordable. They're not affordable. Not at all. They're still like $150 a month plus, right? Unless they drop prices, I don't know. I talked to the guy before they opened the website up and he gave me the prices. I asked him to hook it up. But he's got bigger fish to fry.
we got something big, actually. Hold on. Not big, but strong. He's a strong feller. Come here. There we go. He is kind of big. There we go. Good size. Uh-oh. Sorry about your nostril, bro. There we go. The bigger of the three. We've caught in three of the same fish here. I'm keeping all the fish, by the way. All the fish are in here. All three of the fish. How the hell do they disappear so damn quick? Oh, here we go. Here's one. No, that's probably not the biggest I've caught, though. Those damn frogs, boy. Those damn frogs, I'll tell you what. Oh yeah, I'm taking all that, all them lessons learned in Grand Theft Auto and bringing them to real life, you know? Next level. science, bitch. The hell was that?
Y'all calm down over there, okay? Y'all calm down.
Catch anything? Yeah, we got three little guys in the bucket over there. I'm keeping all my catches, so they're over here in the bucket. We'll show them off when we're done for the day. All right, let's do a prime check. All right, a prime check. All you non-subs, hover the sub button. If it says free, go ahead and click on it. It gives you a free sub to me if you got Twitch Prime. Hell yeah. Prime check. It's easy. Yo, what's up, Lee Perry? How you doing? So what gear is new? I got a bunch of micro hooks right here. A bunch of little micro hooks. I got some split shot and I got some new line here. It's Cass King Superpower. Cass King Superpower 10-pound braided line. 10-pound test. And it's rainbow colored because my wife made me get the rainbow color. Use your Twitch Prime on Ninja. He needs the money. I understand, man. I understand. Dude, Davidius, I will ban you right now. You're giving me nightmares right now. You kidding me? Chew on lead? I'm getting the heebie-jeebies just thinking about it. Let's let this guy chill. I've totally forgotten about this. Oh, you fucker. Of course, right when I put it down. Sometimes you take a bite out of your shoe, what the fuck? I've chewed on split shot for years and still have 75% of my faculties. Is there a big word that I don't know here? Yo, what's up, Dirk? Alright, I'm gonna put that down. Try to get this in. Instantly get a bite over there, I'm sure. Here we go. Man, I am dying right now. Almost got away. You just got here with some new gear. It's I've got a bunch of mini hooks. Oh shit, I just got a bug. Mini hooks, some 10-pound test braided line, some split shot, and some bobbers.
Davidia says, TP for my bunghole.
The fuck, Diane? Or Rachel? What the fuck, Rachel? Wait, what the hell? You've been off this whole time. Well, there you go. Yeah, sorry, Rachel turned herself off.
Rock and Roll Rebel says, powering off.
No, we're on. Guys, there's a family with two little girls here. Please watch your language. I'm going to try to watch my language as well. I mean, on Rachel. Watch your text to speech language, please.
Davidia says, I remember having a little AM radio about the size of that blue speaker back in the 70s. Tyler Stankwich says, Christian stream BTW.
Oh, did you, Grandpa? Nice. AM radio back in the 70s, huh, Grandpa? Wait, who said that? Gavidius? You're that old? You old fart.
Says, I am the ripe old sexy age of 50. You're 50. Good job. Roman Revolver says, I grew up in the 60s, 70s, too, baby. It's a much different time.
I keep forgetting the age demographic of this live stream.
No, not disgust. I might have looked disgust because of my nostrils being all clogged up.
Rock and Roll Rebel says, I am 48.
48, damn right.
The Olympian Lamaller says, I only got you by 3 years, Dave Idiot.
We probably got the oldest demographic on Twitch. Well, there's your problem. It's only 11, dude. My worm.
media says, EY Donkey Go, Dave, Tim Rainsby, down in the hollow, playing the new game, laughing at the running coupe.
Kidding me, Rachel doesn't know these songs. Yo, what's up? Thanks for the auto host, hell yeah. Sorry, I just want to catch one more fish. Stream, make money. What? Go buy lures, go fishing, or stream some graphic designs for a client. Streaming doesn't equal make money, by the way. I've been streaming to over 100 people for almost 2 hours, and I've made that much money. Oh, right, doing your work does, yeah. Right. Sorry, I guess I misread it. What's the new gear? Just bobbers, line, some split shot, and some new hooks.
just some lighter, smaller equipment for these little fish.
That's one hell of a rat's nest. How the hell did that happen?
Damn, all the way down. Okay. Oh no, and we're getting a bite. Oh my god, are you kidding me? We just missed a hell of a bite right there. Beard have his own zip code? Yeah, it does.
What is the new gear?
It's new line, 10-pound test line, Cast King braided 10-pound rainbow color, some new split shot, some micro hooks, and some bobbers. Oh, here we go. Stay on, stay on, stay on. Keep it on, keep it on. There we go. Ooh, this is the biggest one so far. That's a good size. That's a really good size. What are we gonna name this one? His name's, Roger. Jamal Wakanda? No, Roger. Roger's a fatty, dude. Yeah, it was a bluegill.
Daddy? That one is
Yeah, it's bluegill. Do you still skate? Can you do kickflips and push shove-its? I can kickflip, double flip, heel flip, double heel, backside flip, frontside flip, big spins, backside big spins, fakey, backside bigs, frontside flips, backside flips, fakey backs, everything fakey, tray flip, inward heel, you know, shove it flips. I still got it. I think I still got it. For a 30-year-old, that's not too bad, right? Do a 360 flip, fakie no scope.
Yeah.
Actually, no. I can fakie tray flip, but I can't regular tray flip. It's easy fakie. Easier. Skating stream, maybe. I don't have a skateboard, it's a thing. That, and also I don't have insurance, so. Falling hurts way more than it used to, you know what I mean? Yo, what's up, Desi? Yep. Can't have fun because of insurance. Bit of an issue here. Oh no, the overload. Mainly street, but I can skate vert. I think it's a 12-footer at Mount Trashmore. I can drop in on that. And I can do, you know, standard shit like 50-50s, backside, tail stalls. I get a little creative on like mini ramps and stuff. Yo, thanks for the follow, man. Little mini ramps I could do, like shove it, rocket rolls. Yeah, anything bigger than 6 feet takes some real balls to drop in on. All right, let's pack it up, boys. Let's call it here. We're gonna call it here. I need to go get some food. I need to relax for a little bit. Hey, thanks for the follow. You just got here. I'm probably going to go stream GTA at home. That little guy. Oh shit. Jump. There we go. Little guy. There goes one. All right.
This South is the Lawrence Pine one says, you didn't kiss the fish I'm telling on you to Alex Tata.
This is probably the biggest one right there. I saved them, don't worry. There we go. His name's Carlos, by the way. Alright, boys, thanks for watching. Thanks for chilling. Carlos Santana, no. No, I didn't kiss the fish. Alright, I'm gonna go home, play some GTA. We'll catch you guys later. Thanks for watching. Take it easy, boys.